The conventional education part remains intact. We do not disturb it in any way. In addition, we teach the students about the character strengths of optimism, perseverance, love of learning, resilience, grit, determination, courage. So this type of education prepares students for the tests of life, the real tests of life. This experiment was first tried in the Geelong Grammar School in Australia. They developed a whole school model of positive education. It was successful across their campuses, and now more than 100 schools in Australia have implemented positive education. Positive education has also been implemented in the UK, Germany, and of course, the United States of America. Academic research has proven that positive education is beneficial for the students. It reduces their stress and trains them in positive skills like positive health, positive engagement. It helps them develop positive emotions, find them a purpose and meaning in life. It helps them build positive relationships, and it also ultimately helps them in positive accomplishments. So positive education strengthens the success or accomplishment part of traditional education, and it also gives children health, happiness, peace, and well-being. I would strongly recommend positive education to be implemented in schools. Wish you all the best. Be happy and stay blessed.